Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I have another recyclable DIY for you guys using cardboard and some glitter. So continue watching to see how I create this awesome wall decor. Guys, this was a Dollar Tree zebra placemat that I bought a while ago, and I created a stencil out of it by removing the black part of it. And today I'm using it again to transfer this pattern onto cardboard to create my decor.